Just a week after his death, the gun Sean Connery used in the first James Bond film, it's up for auction. The semi-automatic handgun used in Dr. No is expected to sell for up to $200,000 at the auction. Since first appearing on screen in 1962, the pistol has become synonymous with the movie's franchises and, of course, that logo. It's estimated to outsell other top auction items like Tom Cruise's helmet from Top Gun and one of former First Lady Michelle Obama's dresses.